I'm from Afghanistan. I'm studying in India.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
We just had another call from an Afghan studying in India. He's studying a business administration degree.
I am doing business administration too.
Oh my goodness! So tell us, Shabir, your concerns about the environment. What worries you, or does anything worry you about the environment?
Yeah, it does. Actually, everybody have to be responsible. Let's see, it's global warming, climate change. Who has done it? We have done it, the industries. So those who have contributed a lot have to be more responsible. We have something called Kyoto Protocol, you know?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
There are members who are only signatories and there are members who don't ratify it. For instance, the United States. Well, the United States, let's face it, okay, it's a developed country. But still, it has contributed a lot, the industry, you know, in climate change. So they are only the signatory members, I think, as far as I'm concerned. And they don't, you know, they have to make it official and they have to have their own targets. Number one. Number two is like Canada. Canada declined, I mean, got out of the agreement, Kyoto, in 2012, if I'm right. You know, they are contributing, but still they're not ready to sign and to contribute in reversing this process. So what they say, okay, in terms of economy, they think that it may be harmful for their economy. If they cut, you know, certain industries, it may harm their economy. But in the long run, you know, if they have to be farsighted. In the long run, everybody will go. Like, well, the world... Yes.
Sure. Well, Shabir, what about a country, let's say like China, which argues that as a developing country, even though I believe that now they're the leading producer of
carbon fuels, coal. They're largest.
The carbon.
Most of their energy comes from coal, which is,
polluting.
A pollutant.
You know, China, as you said, in terms of, you know, coal, the energy, you know, it does. You know, well. I hope that China be more responsible and act more responsible. You know, all the governments in the world, be it China, be it the USA, be it the Canada, you know, they have done it. Let's face it, nobody is going to, you know, penalize them. But it's still, for the sake of humanity, for the sake of human life, for the sake of this planet, let's call it Mother Earth. So everybody has to contribute in order to reverse the process. So the governments do have to act responsible. That's what I say. Like, for me as an individual, I can't do anything but hope for the best.